Hi everyone, this is Camilla from the VP State team, and in this video I'll show you how to create a list of properties using list widgets from VP Residence team. Properties list widgets allows you to display list of properties inside page content. I have this page created with Elementor Page Builder. When edit the page, the first widget that can be used to list properties is VP Residence Properties List with Filter. You can find it under the VP Residence widget or by simply typing here the name of the widget. When edit the widget from the content section, you can select what properties to list by default using Property Categories fields. Below, you must set the number of items to show and how many items per row, what kind of alignment you wish to have, vertical or horizontal, if you wish to show only featured properties, and the default display order. The next widget that can be used to list properties is VP Residence Items List. You can find it also under the VP Residence Widget section or by simply typing here the name of the widget. When edit the widget, on the content section you have first the option to select the list of terms used for the filter bar. Then you must set up the number of items to show and how many items per row, what kind of alignment you wish to have, if you wish to show properties randomly, and the default display order. From filter section, you can select what properties to list by default using property categories fields and to show only featured properties. This is all for the item list widget setup. The last widget that can be used to list properties is VP Residence Items Slider widget. You can find it under VP Residence widgets or by simply typing the widget name here. When edit the widget from the content section, you can change the navigation arrow positions, number of items, auto scroll period, to show properties randomly, and the default display order. From the filter section, you can select what properties to list by default using properties categories. And to show only featured properties if you wish. Inside frontend, this is how the item slider widget will look. This is how you can create list of properties using list widgets. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get the latest videos as soon as we publish them.